I'm trying to get you, but then no one knew how. I made my first voyage west from England in 1607 when I was hired to find a shorter route from Europe to Asia across the Arctic Ocean. I am considered one of the world's most famous explorers because I was born in England circa in 1565. I never actually found what I was searching for.